Adverbs. We know that the adverbs modify a verb, an adjective, or another adverb. We use adverbs to tell more about a verb in the sentence. Let us look at the example. The fire engine runs fast. Listen to his speech carefully. We can also use an adverb to describe more about an adjective in a sentence. We can use an adverb to modify another adverb in the sentence. Adverbs of manner tell how an action is taking place. Let us look at the examples. Carefully, beautifully, quickly, etc. Adverbs of place. We use adverbs of place to tell about the place of action or where action occurs or occurred or will occur. Let us look at the examples. Here, there, near, somewhere, outside, ahead, on the top, at some place. Adverbs of time. We use adverbs of time to tell about the time of an action. Let us look at the examples. Now, then, soon, tomorrow, yesterday, today, tonight, again, early, yesterday.